Really quick day in the life of a home scone baker. I am making 18 batches of scones for a local farmer's market, and today is the first six. I'm also prepping some espresso cream for the next six. And yeah, make sure if you're in the Central Florida area, check out my website and you could buy these scones for yourself because they are delicious. I wish you could smell this espresso cream.